In this video, we are starting the new topic, that is fossil fuel. Before we start fossil fuel, let us learn what is a fuel. Fuel is anything that you burn to give us energy. In simple words, you can say any substance which gives energy on burning is called a fuel. We want to discuss about fossil fuels in this video. See, fossil fuels are fuels formed by natural resources. These fuels are formed in the earth over millions of years from decayed organisms and produce carbon dioxide when burnt. So fossil fuels are formed by the natural resources. How? See, millions of years ago, lots of animals, plants and microorganisms were buried inside earth. After the decaying of those organisms, those plants and those animals, these fossil fuels were formed. So it took almost many millions years to produce fossil fuel. What are the different types of fossil fuels? The three main types of fossil fuel is coal, natural gas and petroleum. Coal is created by the decomposed plants. Natural gas is formed by marine microorganism. Petroleum, also known as crude oil, is used for generating electricity and for manufacturing. Petroleum is formed from the remains of biodegraded organic marine microorganism. When the microorganism compressed, they become oil. So there are three main types of fossil fuel, that is coal, natural gas and petroleum. Coal is created by decomposed plants. The plants I was talking about, those plants which were buried inside earth millions of years ago. Natural gas is formed by marine microorganisms, those who lived under water. Petroleum, there's another name for petroleum, that is crude oil. It is used for generating electricity. Now, how petroleum is used to generate electricity? Petroleum is used to rotate the turbines in the power plants. And when those turbines rotate, they produce electricity. Petroleum is formed from the remains of biodegraded organic marine microorganism. When the microorganism compressed, they become oil. So these are your three types of fossil fuels. Now we will talk about advantage and disadvantage of fossil fuel. The first advantage is large amounts of electricity can be generated in one place using coal, that is fairly cheaply. Transporting oil and gas to the power stations is easy. Fossil fuels are very easy to find. Power stations make use of fossil fuel. Fossil fuel can be constructed in almost any location. Basically, the main drawback of fossil fuel is pollution, because burning of any fossil fuel will produce carbon dioxide, which contributes to the greenhouse effect. Second, it also produces sulfur dioxide, a gas that contributes to acid rain. Mining coal can be difficult and dangerous. Strip mining destroys large areas of the landscape. Coal-fired power stations need huge amounts of fuel, which means train loads of coal almost constantly. So these are few advantages and disadvantages of fossil fuel.